I would say that Irondale is not appropriately named.
Irondale's not half as tough as it sounds.
Ah, but a purse made of unicorn skin. That fetches a few galleons.
That curiosity young people tend to nurture. It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crackcroft.
Oh, shit!
Someone's going to require...
to find out. Revelio.
Dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being in the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted.
What Victor was thinking, striking a bargain with him. Have you heard from your family? Has even your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Ah, I say we go too far. The violence isn't gonna get us what we want.
Doctor, I say, if every last wizard is run through with a blade, then violence is gonna get me precisely what I want.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them. Don't know how Ramrock's stomach's being near Rookwood. Revelio.
Did you hear those footsteps? Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite the fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her team up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we? Dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Hello, Hamora. The egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count. Revelio.
you brought a friend.
You're not going to.
Won't let humans of how nice of you stop by.
was a Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.